It's something you rarely see, a man calmly interacting with a hippo in the wild. The man scratches the hippo's throat and hugs it. So why is the hippo so calm and doesn't open its intimidating mouth? Simple enough, this female hippo is named Emma, and she was rescued when she was only a week old. This hippo is a pet that apparently doesn't even realize her instincts and gigantic size. She's kind, harmless, and trusts her adoptive human family, even with her calf.